long now, so I'll start some playlists. 17 people in here. We've got about 7 minutes. And if I suddenly disappear and scream like a girl, because there's a wasp in the fucking room, I'll be moving the hell out of the way. Been stung before, it's not my cup of tea. No, oh, it won't just go out the big window next to it. Git. Bugger off. All I can hear is Matt buzzing behind the TV. I'm going to be smack bang right in the middle of a race when it flies past my face or something. Absolutely shit brick. You see it coming.
Who the hell is
this? What a landing. Sorry. What's it all look like? Yo, gamer boss, no worries, bro. Better I say something than not, and people get annoyed. LJ, you're right, dude.
He just blasted him into the face there. Yes.
The wall. Is that on fire?
Is it on fire?
Yeah, the fire truck's on fire.
Oh, shit.
Get next
my
to the thing.
Right.
Oh. That won't cost you money.
No! Damn. I was trying to get down there and get my car. Pretty glad like there's someone, huh?
Oh shit, I'm on fire, there's not even a fire there. Crazy. People in now. UFC 2, I haven't, mate. Nah. I'm not really very good at fighting games, to be honest with you. Let's get through that. Oh dear. And another one.
Who's firing it?
I don't know. Oh. Is it Raphael?
Raphael in front of you.
Have you got the tattoo on your chest, Matt? That's right, it's double. Put the crew symbol twice on your t-shirt and then it's again behind it where it will be on your chest.
Yeah, you? Start me later.
Hey, no. Got starting in 2 minutes.
What, you have to start my list in 2 minutes?
Yeah, starting the playlist.
Okay.
Hey? Well done. You can always say accident or oops or something. If I fuck something up, I tend to send a message just saying oops. A little bit of killing's not the end of the world, but it's like, as long as you know the person. When you don't know the person and they're killing yet.
Mushroom.
Oh, Raphael's
looking for you, mate, isn't it?
Where's
the vehicle you're going on? He's
back in. No, that's fine. Don't even kill me. How the hell did he do that? I just
didn't... No. Yeah, he went through the wall.
Yeah, he went over the wall and back again. Well sketchy. He's a bit of a glitcher, it looks like. Rank is he? Normal rank. Iran. What up? On my head. Moon. Whee. Cool. Oh, I forgot I was making another cup of tea. I don't have that. I had an Instagram. I don't think I've got it anymore. I don't take enough pictures to warrant Instagram. Just Twitter for now.
There we go.
What invites are at? Well, everyone accepts, so I'm going to make a brew. I have no idea. I would stick to what's recommended. I mean, you can test if you want, but if you want to finish... I've got a DBS Swirly in here, because I really like that one, but that's definitely Entity, so make sure you pick that when the time comes. Oh no! You don't have to, no. No, I'm not forcing your hand. Just let me know how it goes. Come on, Wedge. Waiting on Gamer Boss and Wedge.
Hang on, a minute.
Oh, it's definitely playlist 107. I can see it at the top.
Yeah, this is 107 at the top of mine. Must break fence before the stunt for the record. Yes?
What was it say? Fence.
You've got to break the fence, you know, the fence.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't say that on yours, mate, does it?
Ah, that's why she wants video proof.
Yeah, you've got to break the fence and you've got to be the first car through the fence. Subs a bit.
Oh yeah, strange.
So basically you've got to do it on your own.
Yeah, whoever's in first slows down a touch. Oh, I don't know. It's whatever, innit? I guess you're on the fence about it. What? Good luck.
No problem. Where about this actually? I should have tested that as well, actually. Well, JK, well.
Oh, he must have been joining as I launched it.
Oops.
Something tells me there's going to be a sudden go. There we are. 2-1 countdown.
Oh, I got it.
Those of us near the front of the grid didn't get it, unfortunately. There was a few people coming back. Gutted.
Oh no.
Really? I tested it before the, well, half an hour ago. It was alright. I don't know.
What, the new car?
Cool.
What? Just fuck me up in the first.
Poles! Fuck!
Whoa.
Shit.
Oh, damn. Wheelie. Oh, man. Harsh corner. Unforgiving.
Oh, I don't believe it's just fucking twat.
Oh, I desperately need to blink, but I can't. Come on, get me to the end of the race. Bad fifth place. I'll take it.
I'll take it. Pause on the fucking last lap.
Seb, killer. I think once these are underway, they don't go private anymore, so you should be able to join me through PSN if you got me on there.
I don't get that great offense before the left, are they? No.
It's just a random thing, isn't it? For the record.
That would mean you'd have to do it on your own, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I suppose so, yeah.
I thought you broke most of your records on your language.
You know
what, I bet ones like that, you want the fence cleared for you when you get there, don't you?
Yeah, gosh, you
don't. She's added a stipulation.
I said I thought you'd have most of your records on your own, mate.
I do.
Mohikazen, top of the ladder.
Players just put pressure on them.
Thanks, Dan. Yeah, it's a quality race, that one. Tough little windy bit before the finish line. I was struggling to get that right. Sports for a laugh, or I reckon now sports classics muscle coupes for a laugh. Unlucky everyone, coupe. Sorry.
Oh, what's the best coupe to take?
Hey, what's it fucking called? Exemplar.
It was a bit of an evil laugh at the end there, wasn't it?
We've been absolutely battered with supercar races. We should definitely be using a new, different type of car for one of these tonight. I mean, I've launched just as someone must have been about to connect there again. It's proper ruthless.
There's no timer, so you've got to wait till everybody's ready.
Are you guys in the race?
No.
Oh, right, I was going to say.
No, I'm still looking at everybody.
Oh, yeah, I'm launching. Launching screen. Oh, hell. Oh, no, I've got it. Thought I was buggered then.
To my left.
Yeah, well, they were either joining or they saw me pick coupe and went, what the hell is he doing? He's a maniac.
Is he crazy?
He is crazy.
Have you done this race in a coupe before?
I've done this race in every class available. In the bad cars in these classes as well, and it still works. Nice and easy. Bad car, good. What's your... You must have a coupe car though, Dan. If you don't, it will have been auto set to the Exemplar, which is a good car for spirals anyway. Alright. Yeah, because you can see the car from quite far away. Whoa.
It's far, far.
God, world glitches. Oh, unlucky. Someone took a hit.
Oh, I shouldn't have picked this slow car. Shit.
Just missed that post flipping heck. Oops.
No! Fuck me, came off slow.
The frame rate feels slow, man. This, fortunately, it's not messed with the stunt. The stunt's smooth. Whoops. Made you skid out.
Oh, dude.
Someone just exploded on something there. Oh no! Oh, I'm in such concentration mode, come on.
Oh no.
Oh, you hit that bloody post then.
And you're going to ruin your car.
Holy crap, come on. Oh, I almost panicked then at the start of the spiral. That was lucky. Slow down for the corner. Holy crap. I know someone's been right on me the whole way. Hey, that's it. Swap it to coupe and I can win the race. Unlucky everyone that didn't have a coupe. I think I've got a bunch more, yeah. Not those spiral loads like that. The best one to practice, if you want to practice and get good for of mine, is probably Broken Bus Spiral 3. Because that one's quite tough. You can't really stray to the side very much. So if you get good at that one. Yo, Gomez. Let's see, are we going to show up? He's doing his usual weird listing of friends. I'll try him too, but I'll just smash friends and keep it open for a minute and a half. Let's see if you can jump him. A mosquito in Matt's room. I had the wasp. Actually, I'm going to go and see if that wasp is gone now. I can't hear anything. Is it?
Yeah, until it buzzes out.
No, it's just, it's sat still on the fucking windowsill. It's not doing anything. Yeah. Typical. Fly out the window. How long do wasps live? It's going to be in my room for about 2 days now. Joyous. Oh yeah, that'll piss it off, won't it? If it doesn't kill it, I've got this fucking absolutely thoroughly angry wasp flying around trying to get me. Wasp/bee. I can't actually tell. It doesn't look quite like a bee, but it's a fat wasp.
I'll tidy that one or two.
Jaeger Rocket said that was better than Supers.
Great. It is better than Supers, though. I think everybody's been absolutely smashed with Supers, haven't they? Too much. Recently.
Yeah, it does change on.
But some of the corners, you'd be going a bit too fast on. I think. Yeah. spectating the vote screen. Oh, we got a full house, have we? I got a full house. Oh, Davy was in. Davy is in. Right, so I don't have to worry about invites. That's cool. Oh, no. Where'd he go? Well, that didn't work, did it?
Ow. Damn it. Yeah, today.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure how well the half loop will do on a full house, but it's a smart race, this. Class use of the area, like.
Just if you can remember it.
Hey, Grillo. Full up, Davy. Sorry, dude. I'm sure we'll lose someone during this race. Such as Rockstar's beautiful connection.
I can't fucking race this car anymore, man.
No, yeah, it's mad, isn't it? This isn't too bad a course, though, for it, really. It is full, yeah. Keep an eye on it though. A space might open up. And, oh shit, yeah, of course. That's a bit close there, isn't it? Forgot about that. Man. At least everyone realised quick and could all stop at the same time.
Fuck's sake, man. Kind of pissed. Everyone else got it before me.
Yeah, well, you've been playing Dillbilly's races the longest, haven't you? With kind of business. So you need to start at the back because there's all a chance. Oh, I think I turned a little bit right at the end of the loop. Oh, makes it.
Oh no! Oh, that kickflip got me.
Oh, Wedge! I was gonna win again, bugger off. Oh, I can't turn the car properly, it's weird. No! Oof.
Fuck! Everyone's surely gonna
be. Damn, I can't get up there.
I'm coming up well short.
Oh no. Oh no, it didn't flip me. That was weird. I, like, gravity pulled me down. How strange. Oh, that works totally normal there. Why did I have such a weird gravity pull in first go? Ah, bugger. Usually go flying over that. Big lobby woes. You are in an entity, aren't you?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I've been tired. I've been back for it, I've been over it.
It's giving different physics to different people, that's joyous.
Yeah, I'm doing that as well.
I must remember a block. It's never going to get better. You even said it got better and it didn't.
Dude, I cannot get this fucking kickflip right.
Oops. Oh, I overspan it. That'd have been sweet if I'd have landed it right. Oh man, the physics has gone weird on the ramps. That sucked me downwards as well.
Yeah. On the second ramp, I just can't get it.
There we go, normal. What the hell's going on, man? What the fuck is that? It's like Kevin doing it in Osiris. Mania. Oh yeah, I've gone for miles, way over the checkpoint. Oh, what? Some people aren't making it, I've gone way past it. Bizarre.
Yeah.
Our turn, come on. Absolutely no steering power on this car.
I gotta just whip me.
Someone's trying to do it in the Zentorno. Crazy. Over! Yes!
Is that you in the chrome car?
Yeah.
I'm afraid of being back at the end, but I'm going to cut the long one.
Ah, me just skid out. Might have even been a kernel skid out. Believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Wee!
Oh my god.
You fucking piece of shit.
Where's
Oh, in the third. Thanks, Top.
Hit a hot dog.
You can thank Rockstar.
I will do, mate. I'll send him a letter. yeah, they fixed it only so far, Sark. Ven found a way to still publish it.
Yeah, I'm happy that I'm actually decent shit that you can still publish too, so.
Fuck! The second round is fucking dick.
Whoa. What he's doing. Oh, look at that. Third place and with the fastest lap. 224. Harvey's back. Had a good day at work. Whoa! It's well sketch. Oh, see what they've done in the future. Oh no, another lap. Oh, half the people don't get to finish. Fuming. Quick finish for everyone else. Oh, retained the fastest lap. I'm a happy boy.
I'm gonna start horsing
playlist called No Brazilians.
In the playlist, it's full. I'm not in charge of the party. I don't know. We can obviously get him in as soon as a spot opens up.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave here in just probably about 10 minutes.
Yep. Well done, Kevin.
Place in the playlist. There's 29 just now. Give me that too, is that
right? That one. You see the run?
Yeah, behind it.
Come on, next race. I've seen this sky before. It looketh the same. There we go. Ooh, 70 points, 70 points. Coming for you, Mahikasen.
Too many, I was going to put too much.
It is. Cloud Simulator and Loading Simulator, they are awesome. Temporarily blinded. We still got a full house. Someone left there. Hang on. Is he... 28, right. Hang on. I should be able to get him. Where is he? Has he turned the game on? He must have done.
Yeah, he's just loading up the game now. So if you send him an invite or spectate and then...
There you go, he's invited. If he's only loading the game up, he won't get in time though, so... I don't know.
Still 28 in there.
Yeah, 28. I'll extend time, just in case he can. And...
Right.
At least when he loads in, it'll show up on his phone.
Remember, it's on the park place when he's in it. Katie leaves in a minute. Back to the new year.
Let's leave.
That's the one.
You're probably better off doing some magic or something, right, puzzle?
We've got a little bit of air to get back in. Next, you might backing out the party for 5 minutes and jumping back in a second. I should do another invite.
You're not getting another one, Milo, no.
Well, there you go. Harvey at least showed up uninvited. Ah, it's full though. Tell him not to take it yet. I had a damn client invites off as well. That's nuts. Yeah, we'll get him in as soon as, you know, we're bound to lose one. We lost two between the last two races, so.
What are you on your phone when you're going?
Invisible body parts git. I don't know if it'll do the grind down, but I did it earlier in the Osiris and all the checkpoints are sweet. As long as you're on target for them. Make sure on the first wall ride you're on target to hit the checkpoint. Yeah. Don't need no reasons other than my own brain.
The Vista.
I don't know. Alright. Let us know how it goes. Might be a new record car for the race, you never know. Whether you go get 5 clean laps to get record on this race.
Oh, I should have gone with 2.
Yeah, this one's boss. Watch your timer. In fact, I'm even going to go a little slower because the checkpoint's at the end of this wall. Please tell me it's going to be there when I get there.
Nope.
Okay.
Fuck.
Oh, I slowed down and everything.
Can't respawn either.
Oh, it's not like
no,
here.
I know. Once respawn. It activates, you can.
Yeah. It's coming.
At least it's 5 laps. We have one git join with invisible body parts. the rest are. Yeah, J-Pan's obviously connection's fucking locked shit up. There'll be others with dodgy connections as well. Unavoidable, unfortunately. Did it do it? Cool.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no! Oh, trying to stay nice and low. A little bit too low.
Yeah, me too.
Not enough J-Lo. Ooh, what a booty. Bosh. Alright. Ooh,
ooh. Some serious connections in here, man.
That's better. Look at that. Spot on.
Fuck, dude.
Oh, come on. Stop dead. Well harsh. Nah, same as tubes then, innit? It's got the same problem.
Oh yeah, same with the tubes, it is.
Oh, bit high, bit high. Ah, turn! Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on. Polly, put the kettle on. We'll all have tea. Urgh. Sorry.
Oh shit, what was that?
That was fucked up.
Yeah,
come back.
Oh no, 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 no,
no,
no, way.
Man, this fister is not good on this.
Is there ever a good reason to fister? Ooh, what? Oh. Doodle-doo. Fuck. Whoa! I mean, who landed there? Must have landed upside down or something. Oh, I've gone too high for safety. Whoa! Ooh, you were going down quick there, Wedge. How close did you catch it? Oh yeah, nice. I let off the speed a bit, but I wasn't sure.
No, I did let off, like... It's big... I got the fastest.
But you're on, okay, for 7 days... 4 hours...
Oh, Kevin takes that one. Oh, Mahikason will move to the top of the playlist.
Where's Kevin?
Beat me.
Where's Kevin from?
I'm not sure.
Oh, is he Brazilian?
I don't think he's Brazilian.
He's from Holland.
Right.
Where? Top?
Holland. Netherlands.
Holland.
Yeah.
45 seconds in the army, made that. Whoops. Ah, from the Netherlands. Where Peter Pan's from, isn't it? Oh no! I don't believe it. Good. Spun himself off. Proper boss race, that. Do like that one.
Alright, fellas, I'm out.
Alright, dude. Have a good evening.
Yeah, I'll tell you, man. Talk to you later.
Bye. No, five points away.
I didn't want to be leaving the playlist as well, if I can really.
Yeah, quickly get Harvey in, then I can party invite. Much easier. Oh, well, there he is. Invited anyway. Oh, it's trying. Is he in? Or... Well, an invite on my screen. Right, cool. That's why, then. Excellent. No worries. G20 works best. Nah. G20 works best. Not.
Ooh.
Yo.
How come, Brownie, did you make his pie?
I did.
Is this your Big Sam leaving pie?
I made the pie.
I couldn't resist that.
I made it and then I sent them an invite.
Everyone else is happy. And there's some bloke on the radio that said exactly what I was thinking. He said, and to quote what I was actually thinking at the time, he said it. I'm going to put a tenner on England. And, I think he got.
Don't forget the timer, guys. Be aware.
I like to say, look at
this.
Whoa! Head start, look at that. Here we go.
And if you could eat some Frosties, that'd be great.
Did you really see me flipping you the bird as I passed?
Oh man, this is getting ridiculous.
Oh.
Actually got a T20 because I haven't got a T20.
Oh man, just rescued it. Flipping heck. That was my own fault though, that. Pulled up when I fucking had it.
Come on.
Oh,
make sure you use that green bit of dummy proofing, the first bit on the bottom. If you don't use it, it doesn't work as well.
It's just bound brick of me on the fucking thing.
Fuck. I did it beforehand.
What
just to
check.
What
car are you in? Wait.
T20?
Yeah, you need to... Just
click
that
first green. I'm not, we're doing this, mate. It's just fucking rock
star, isn't it? You need to hit that green bit, though, just to...
Yeah, but...
Yes, that's what I'm doing.
Just
it
to check.
I know.
It's the green one,
mate. The first bit you come
Jesus
to.
Jesus Christ, guys.
I'm sure it's just lack of alcohol in your case.
It's not. It's Japan. Get out of the fucking race.
Oh, brick me. I have been bricked. Bugger. Why am I the... Just kicked out the hit squad.
Yeah, just kicked... Why not? I think it was just embarrassed.
Oh, I've gone from 3rd to 8th.
Just kicked you out. I can't even do it. I can't. I'm just going to have to wait.
If you use that green bit there, Harvey, it goes straight through it for you, bro. With a new car.
This is the green. Skid around, skid around. The other bit.
Oh, it's only just showing up that he's gone. That's weird.
You got kicked now completely. It might be because I joined, but...
Yeah, you ruined his racing. He's doing well, man.
He's doing well.
He's going to be in first place after this race, and you've wrecked it for him.
No.
What the fuck?
Which did you hit Brain Contango?
You're ahead of me. No, he's not. Oh, just pull something back. Come on.
I've double slipped. What the fuck?
Don't worry, mate. I've had the same issue on the first little wall where I done not see the first Brain Contango. Fucking bullshit, man. This is just Rockstar, mate. There's nothing to do about it. Putting your damn face in the wall where I've rolled.
We'll have the more easy flowing stunt races after this, because there's obviously just no challenge. Yeah, well. Oh, yes. Oosh. That might move me back up the ladder.
Oh, my God. It's a joke.
Wait, we'll do his connections spot on for him.
Do you mean you got bricked, smiley face? Oh, such is the way of things. Oh, Mahikason though, he's way down. What car is he in? Oh, he is in a T20. That might have jumped me way up there though. Brownie Maths and me on the podium. Oh, it's making me dizzy. It's making me dizzy. Yeah.
This fucking race.
I'll show you where it fucking breaks. How of them.
It's like a partial racing suit, partial magician, isn't it? I just think magician. I think if you had a nice hat on, it'd be all over it.
I wouldn't like it, because it wasn't the racer's fault.
Aye. Sweet.
Should be able to have a light next to each player, shouldn't you? Be able to vote on the player as well.
Portuguese. Ooh.
Oh, the hit squad left again. Having right trouble.
Yeah, he's not very much luck here.
Bosh, where's that got me? Yes! Ooh, two races to go. It's nice to be here just for a little while. It's not gonna last. Everyone's been playing too many of the new races.
I think we've had the bad connection out, and now it's your turn to get it on the last two races.
Yeah, probably. Just remember, you don't go straight for the spiral on this one. Is he back in the... Ah, there he is.
I'm back in the party now.
Cool, I'm smashing party invite.
Yeah, mate. I just tried joining through Justin, but it says the player is no longer in session.
Hmm. Yeah, we've seen you leave, so it must have partially connected, but... Is that even doing it?
I'll wait for you, because you can fly past me in your car.
Oh, well, we might make it. He's just dropping. He's got 15 seconds. He only needs 8. Not quite on the ground. Oh, extended time. Come on.
Yeah, look at that.
Had that up his sleeve all that time.
I think I will make it. You're not even
out. Yeah, you will. Should make it.
This one.
You'll have definitely done it because I've used this one a fair bit in the past. Yeah, it's just stuck around on my bookmarks.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Our survey says. Good evening, Laura. Good evening, Des. Good evening, Mick. Good evening, Les.
Laura, Les, Mick, and Des.
Yeah. Forgot how it goes.
Sure you're not in the beautiful south?
I don't know, you could survey 100 people and find out.
Family fortunes.
Aye. This wasn't the same with Vernon Cage specials, man. You need to be Les Dennis. Checkpoint.
Mm-hmm. That's like blank to blank, though. That was always
where they all going?
Yeah, all the people.
How many people are going to go for the spiral? It was about 3 of them were going around it. Unlucky.
Oh, where's my checkpoint? Go, Mats, go, go, go.
I made a jump, man.
Oh my god, everyone's out the spiral. I've got away with it. You see that ridge?
Oh no, I got bricked.
Yeah.
Should entertain killer at least. He'd be buzzing off of that.
Caught a lot of people up though.
Oh.
That fucking corner, honestly. Why don't you just make it a bit longer?
Because you got to control your speed, bro. Got to know what you're doing.
Well, yeah, when you're coming for spirals, the last thing you want to do is brake.
Yeah. Unless, like, you're desperate to take 5.
Are you hoping to get someone who'll send you like a box of Kit Kats or something? Every time.
You could send me a takeaway.
Advertising these companies. Oh, for fuck.
Oh, no. Ooh, I was lucky. I almost did it to myself after saying. Ah, oh, I'm a heap of CERN.
Tried to. I can cut that
Blammo.
Fuck off.
Oh, I'm moving to second. Who's left? Who's left? It's gonna be Kevin, isn't it?
Oh,
one. I'm busy looking at names. Ooh. Cuts it as close as you possibly can. Flipping heck. Mess it up, gamer. Mess it up. Oh, that's not even him. Not him. He's miles ahead of me. Good. Oh, no. Oh, I've lost second. It's all gone. Ah, too desperate to go fast. Why does it still say second? No way. Almost like I'm tanking it. Who's first? Has 1 miles. Whoa. No! Ah, fourth at the end. The bloody stupid frickin' barge. Ah! Never mind. Game smashed that though. It was a full 25 seconds ahead of second place. God, you two were damn close. I'm right there behind you if I hadn't bloody span out, man. Oh! Denied. La 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 la.
She fucking hates me.
That's all I can remember of that song.
La 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 la.
I do remember some of it. Because I want to. Something like that. Oh yes, can I be caught that high up? Yeah, I can. No, I can't. I just need to not DNF. That's 30 points in it you can get, and I'm 30 points ahead. So
DNF.
Yeah, I could DNF and it positions the person above me. What race is this? I can't even remember. Oh no, it's my own race. Ooh, could be in trouble.
Your own race.
No, you can't. We know that.
Not only can you not win it.
Yeah. I found the T20 is the easiest, but I mean, they're the only two I've tested it in. Oh, click in, C8, come on. Let's roll.
You're trying to set him that.
The only thing with the new one is it goes right up its arse, doesn't it, on spirals?
I keep going over the checkpoint on the platform.
It's moved.
Oh, have you moved it a bit?
Yeah. But yeah, it's any nonsense from them. There you go. Swimming on land. Looking good there, coach.
Star jump.
Oh, what the fucking hell is that?
Aye. Dead far away. What do you get? That's ridiculous, man. This game is a big meanie. Aye, and if that invisible body part gift is still here as well, that messes with it. Ooh, ha ha ha. kick ass. Oh, don't drift to the right. Don't drift to the right. Uh-oh.
Didn't get the platform.
Oh, just stayed on. Didn't make the platform. Like you're saying, you can overshoot the fucking checkpoint as well. So Rockstar still being a bell end.
Oh yeah, he's not wrong with the worst, mate.
Nope. Here we go, bye.
Don't even think shit when I've got a record on.
Yeah, you shouldn't have sent it to me yet.
Yeah, there's pressure where you should pull it in.
Ooh, ha 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 ha. Moves into second, he's ahead of me. Got the coach.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
Alright, that's Kevin. Go on then, lad.
What the fuck is starting there?
Obviously, everyone's making the new stunt races from Rockstar, so a lot of these are from my bookmarks. I'm doing a lot better than usual, because I know them well. Oh, Kevin, he must have messed it up. I've just moved in first. Okay. Is that both my races I win? That never happens.
You're not allowed to win them.
Oh, he's right there. I think my position just changed. I've got to not crash. Oh, like that. No. Come on. Oosh. Oh, yeah. Yo, what's up, Hypnotize? Please. Yo. Kevin, very popular name. I should just intermittently say Kevin to put you off whatever you're doing. So that was pretty much my newest race. I haven't bothered with Creator since this race. But barely played as the new toys came out.
Oh shit.
And even did one decent lap. Jeez.
Oh, look at that. Oh, Matt's fastest lap. Well done. Kevin's dropped to third. Unlucky. Brownie in the fourth. Oh.
Shit.
Gamer, man. Oh, gamer boss. It is tough. And of course, you have to exit the spiral fast enough to make it up to the ledge. If you ever do it again, I would say T20. You get used to the T20. You can just see what you're doing a little bit more because the car's smaller. Cool. Is that the off? Yeah.
Nice.
I did it to Totty on the DBS swirly mats. Starting from way behind. Go on. Yes. Not an easy spiral at all, that. Make sure you land.
Oh, wicked.
Oh, you ran out of time anyway, haven't you? I didn't realise.
That's still wicked. I'll get a few more checkpoints.
Bosh, 13 grand, thank you very much. See you later, killer man. Take it easy. Oh, who bet on me? Harvey. Nice. 9,000. Like 8,000 more than what you won in the race. Quality bet.
I only bet $300. Have it.
Excellent.
I need a bit $300 on myself.
Oh yes. Wins a playlist for once. Shock horror.
I didn't get a point. Shock.
Oh, you're gonna have a little break.
Yeah.
You can open a new lobby as well.
Yeah. Just as soon as it drops me down. Thanks, Matt. Alright, come on, drop me out of the clouds. Simon says drop me out of the clouds. Actually, he probably doesn't, he's barely on these days.
If anyone drops in my session and kill J-Pan, it's not bad, Johnny.
1,000. Come on, drop me down.
9,000.
Three. That must have been because I was dressed like Wedge. That's just giving me the win. I have my Wedge suit on. Aw, oh, not that house. I have to look at the outside of it before it'll load me in. Why not the strip club? Oh, man, I'm drunk. But I ain't getting drunker.
Shit, this stinks!
Oh, it's not bad putting the rubbish out. Boom. Up we go into the clouds. Killer. Oh my god, drop me out of the clouds already. Hey.
Oh, what? I'm still in the clouds.
You're gonna have to do something about this gamer boss, man. Just blew the car up for no reason.
Gamer boss. Don't blow the car up for no reason, man. What are you doing?
Don't blow anything up.
Yeah, well, yeah. You're gonna make yourself enemies.
I think he actually tried to kill me because he just dropped a grenade and ran off. And then killed someone else. But I thought, for fuck's sake, I'm not even doing anything, man. I'm not a fucking drone. Racing outfit, yeah.
Our highest green rock. Wow. Let's leave it at that now. See if it shows up. No, no, but I'm in the pre-lobby.
Come in and buy right there.
Yeah, there's only two crews in here, so you should be able to get straight in. Trying to jump out and land on the top of that. No chance. Oh, where is it? It just landed near me. I heard it. That's weird. Alright. I'm going to nip the loo. I'll launch it when I get back. All right, everybody's going out, guys.
My rock star post on Facebook. Sucks to get down, kids. Street style. I did a race with it the other day, I wasn't keen on.
No, well, his checkpoint's the problem on these. He has too many of them. Or they're at the end of a tunnel on the ground and you exit on the side of the tube. And
the
miss
roof,
it.
Normally. Yeah. Totally in there.
Totally in there, yeah.
Yeah, it's just another drink, man. Just come back.
What do you mean you'll be there in a bit? You're right here, I can hear you. Why don't you just jump in? Oh, same one's jumped in. Cool.
I don't have an invite.
Everyone that jumped in the new pre-lobby. So we'll open the client invites up, let's fill us up. One last job. I think a fair few have gone offline. We've got to go do stuff.
Yeah, somebody would have to leave.
Not me.
Not I.
Alright. It's the other five then. Start kicking them out.